Someone in Toronto found a black widow spider in their grapes from a local supermarket. This user uploaded a TikTok explaining that their manager found a black widow spider in their pack of green grapes from President's Choice at a grocery store downtown, and now the TikTok has amassed over 500,000 views. The user didn't confirm the exact location, but this should be a reminder to always wash your produce.